Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to create these dot sprite cornrows to yourself. I've used their lace braids and the regular dot sprites. Both are very easy and quick to do. First, you need to create middle part line. And then I share the both sides in two pieces that are from the front triangle shaped. Then I start the braid with the topmost one. I spray some water and then I take three equal strands and I start to move them from side under to the middle. I add hair from the side that is closer to the middle part line. So on this side, it's the left side of the braid. So add hair, under, under, add hair, under, under, add hair, under, under, add hair, and under, under, add hair. Keep on repeating this pattern. Next, I take the side section, again I spray some water, and then I take three eagle strands and start to braid a Dutch braid. This time it's actually Dutch braid as I'm adding hair from the both sides of the braid. So left under, add hair, right under, add hair, left under, add hair, right under, add hair, left under, add hair, right under, add hair. Keep on repeating. Once you added all the hair in, release the elastic from the another braid and place the strands above each other's so that the both leftmost strands are together, both rightmost strands are together, and the middle strands come together, and then just braid regular 3-strand braid until the end of the hair. Next, I will create similar braids to the another side. So first, I create the triangle parting. Then I take the topmost piece, start with the three super small strands, and start the braid bringing strands from side under to the middle and adding hair from the side that is closer to the middle part line. Again, I'm continuing this braid until I've added all hair from that piece inside the braid. Next, I will create the dot braid below the lace braid. So three strands, move the strands from sides, under, to the middle, and add hair from the both sides of the braid. Once you added all the hair in, then just release the another braid and bring the strands above each others and continue braiding like there would be one braid. And here's the final result of this hairstyle. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Have a great day and happy braiding!